In case you're wondering, yes, I'm still a potato.